So the last thing that I wanted to do before I started painting the bus was to clean all the galvanized steel with white vinegar and then wash the entire bus down with water and Dawn dish detergent soap.